Relax, this is entertainment. I can't imagine a fight. My God, how are you?
Yeah,
what did you eat? Hey. Oh my God. Kina is over. So this is entertainment.
Yeah, entertainment. That's
Lord have mercy on us.
That's Kologo music.
Kologo music.
Kologo music.
And you have to dance energetically like this.
Dance power. Wow. Put power in your body.
How are you?
Everything fine.
I like your kente, your smoke suit.
Yeah, but I can.
This is innovative.
Yeah.
Who made it for you?
Yeah, I have somebody. The Amasema in Sekina. Peter Johnson.
Okay.
Yeah.
We missed you anyway. I mean, after the kente, the smoke Batakari festival, we didn't see you again and you flew out.
Yeah. I think
how did it go?
Oh, it's going well. The Batakali start Katamoto and Osuba Kona.
Okay.
Yeah, and I think that Katamoto full, full of people. And artists also, everybody do it well.
Okay.
The same Osu Kona Bar is also okay.
So everywhere, the sales are going on now.
Oh,
people are accepting it and wearing it.
People like it.
How does it make you feel knowing that you started it?
I think that is good because starting is not easy. Be like, that's six years this year. Yeah, it's going.
Okay.
It's going. The problem is like, it's not my festival. It's a Ghana festival. It's like handmade work. So the government to collect this festival.
And own it and do it.
Thank you.
You can't do any concerts because of coronavirus. How does it make you feel?
I think that After Batakale 9, next day we are traveled to Europe, Australia. And we finished the Australia two performer and go to New Zealand. We finish now, daybreak, they say, the whole festival cancelled.
Wow.
But we get lucky and we perform our, we finish everything.
So you collected your money?
Oh, everything.
I see, but how are your fans responding to, for example, we're told to eat a lot of fruits and vegetables, wash our hands, sanitizers and all of that. Are you telling your fans that?
I tell my fans that.
And how do they respond?
Yeah, I think that everybody understands because it's not easy. If you sick, any sick, but see this sick, be like you say, he said the whole world. So I think that everybody understand because it's not only in Ghana, the whole country. I think that everybody should take care, good care with himself.
Okay.
Yeah.
I see. What next? Now you can't do concerts, but are you recording in studio?
Yeah. Now I come like 5 days today.
So, were you quarantined? You came 5 days ago.
Yeah, 5 days today.
You're supposed to be in 14-day quarantine.
Oh, I think that my body, I think that no, this sickness cannot.
Sickness cannot catch you.
Cannot catch me.
Because when you drink pito and apatashi or what?
I don't think apatashi, but my body is hard.
Yeah. That's how people did and they died.
Oh, I think that they live there.
Okay.
Then they stay there.
So but you come day here.
We go perform and we come back.
Okay.
Yeah.
But since you came, you have not felt feverish, no headache,
no
difficulty in breathing.
Nothing.
And you are confident you don't have coronavirus. How do you know if you have not checked?
All the band members, we are safely.
Okay. How many are you?
Six people.
Six people. Yeah. And you are all safe.
Yeah.
That's what you think. Yeah. But you have not tested. How do you know?
We know because we test it before we come.
But the time you are coming, we pass a lot of international airports.
Okay. So they were checking you.
They were checking us.
Okay.
And I think Kotoka is more serious than.
Kale, you are still panting for breath, though.
Yes, because of this dance. And then I can encourage everybody to do more training. If you dance this dance, even coronavirus will be feared to come near.
Yeah, it's true.
Come near.
It's true.
Yes.
It's true because the kind of energy that you put into the dance.
Yes. So Kotoka, they check us thoroughly before they leave us.
I see. King, so we'll let you sing one more song and then we'll see. But where can we download your music? Tell us. Social media, your pages, your website.
I think that I want to also talk Chris more.
Okay, okay.
And now me per se me chair, but I can woman woman, but a teacher woman, but who may have the
part. Okay, 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 okay.
Obi to say, my brother, big art, ne, are you in the Sully, ne, Steve Atembiri, and one love Kubolo, Yapono.
Yapono, okay.
And Samini.
Samini.
And Baba Spirit.
Baba Spirit, okay.
Woman does Gas Miller.
Okay.
Omi ya tiny. Omi ya die pa.
Oh, okay. Omi ni na be boa.
Omi ni na be boa me. Ne we yala.
Okay.
Ne dia sa winness no omi.
Dia sa okay.
Omi ni na ba. Okay. Nte me da obi ase.
Okay.
Me nkasa producer Pangi.
Okay. Pangi enough.
Pangi enough.
Okay.
Omi ya die pa.
You want chair him for ne? Your chiefs.
Yeah, nte ma met ne ke fuho kwa bo sabanda kwa wa ambata kale na kleza wa abe. Na neke pose go can't you battle papa le kel neke pose go hata pa abrikum abona do ma menga naba sarki mo senso ma pose bo naba so ma so naba ma kel neke pose go battle pa le ro
okay
te bata kalen na te kamal basi de ade abain to uge de aban hankel ka to uge ade temenga te titinga lokoro sete te wo ita lawka pa be sakada Telegura, te Larewana, the Mambi Salozi etme, Pork, Tone, Pork, Kabunga Tinga.
Okay, yeah. Thank you, thank you. Tell us your phone number quickly and where we can download the music, and Ms. G will come on with entertainment.
My phone number, I never said
to okay, me. No, social media handles. How do we follow you?
Yeah, if you want to get my music, I have a website,
okay,
kinaisoba.net.
Kinaisoba.net, and we get it. www.kinaisoba.net. Okay, we get it.
And
okay.
Kinaisoba Facebook.
Okay.
YouTube, you can get all my videos.
Okay.
Yeah,
okay.
My live performer.
Okay.
Ghana or Europe.
Okay.
Everywhere.
Everywhere is there. Okay. Yeah. Singing up.
Humble, sir.
Yeah. Kai. Okay. Let's do the dance again before Mr. Yeah. comes. Then, okay. Okay. I'm following. Thank you. Bam, 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 bam. Thank you, Miss.